that's when people say, who do you sound like? Well, I mean, hopefully you don't sound like anybody, so that's hard. But, you know, our music's just, I think it's real. I think it comes across as real. You know, what's fun about it is we can do male and female songs separate, but then we have the ability to do a love song and actually mean it and get into the lyric and get into the production and everything else, and hopefully sell that to the crowd, you know.